What kind of company are Cold Cut?
Cold Cut Systems is a Swedish company from their headquarters in Kungsbacka. They've supplied the Cobra system, which is a high-pressure water jet system, to fire services in excess of 30 countries worldwide. The Cobra system operates at 300 bars. It has an abrasive that you can entrain into the water jet, and with that abrasive, it can pierce holes through compartment boundaries, deliver a very fine mist of water droplets to reduce temperature inside of a compartment, suppress and extinguish the fire, all before BA crews are committed.
Also, the team is international. I think there are coming some people from Australia too.
Yes, it's very international. The firefighters that will be responding are very experienced Cobra users from Sweden, from the UK and from Australia. Travelled quite some way today. The demonstration here today is using a mock-up of a property. We obviously can't wheel in a large four-bedroom house into the arena, so we have one compartment and an attic space. The first response unit arrives. The incident commander scans the property with a thermal image camera to gain some thermography and look for the heat signatures. Cobra's then deployed to reduce the temperature inside of the compartment, suppress and extinguish the fire without committing BA wearers into that compartment at the critical phase. The additional attendant shows a full-size fire engine with Cobra fitted also, and a turntable ladder, and there'll be a second Cobra deployment into the roof space where there's a second fire. Traditional tactics would have committed smoke divers, BA crews into a very high temperature environment with a risk exposure associated with rapid fire development and high temperature. By cooling the fire gas before that happens, we can make significant improvements on firefighter safety. It's a cleaner, safer, more efficient way of fighting fire. Cold Cut Systems also have partners, national and international training providers such as the Fire Service College in the UK, that deliver a whole suite of Cobra tactical firefighting courses for firefighters and incident commanders to ensure that we embed the capability into a tactical response. Second Cobra is now being deployed into the roof area. Okay, so after Cobra has cooled the fire gases and extinguished the fire, move into a phase of tactical ventilation, followed by a BA smoke diving team entry. So you can see from the first attendance with the incident commander using a thermal image camera to gather that thermal scanning information, followed by a Cobra deployment to cool fire gases to suppress and extinguish fire, then some tactical ventilation all before we put firefighters into a high risk environment. We've got a very robust methodology. The last phase you'll see is the removal of the Cobra Lance from the hose and the replacement with MPN, multi-purpose nozzle, which is the latest addition to Cold Cut's equipment provision. It's still 60 litres a minute, but it's at lower pressure. You can see an example of the water jet coming up from the Cobra. Droplets are 0.1 of a mil in diameter. They have a drift characteristic, so that's why I'm getting wet now.
Thank you, guys. Good job.